Fish traders in Bunyangabu district are crying foul after the Fisheries Protection Unit confiscated fish close to 700 kilograms. The affected traders say they borrowed money from banks to venture into the business, adding that they didn't know that the fish they bought for sale was immature. They have confiscated my 2.5 bags of fish worth 4,700,000 Ugandan shillings, a loan which I just got from the bank recently. We requested them to pardon and sensitize us, but they refused. Now I am stranded. We are simply traders who deal in many items presented to us. When they brought for us the fish, we bought not knowing that it was immature. Immature fish is considered to be 20 inches long, and registered fishermen are prohibited from catching smaller fish. The fish traders and residents argue that the Fisheries Protection Unit should fight the vice of immature fishing at different landing sites, not in the markets. I think they're supposed to confiscate immature fish right away at the landing site. After all, fish which is already in the market can never be taken back into the waters since it's already dead. I blame the Fisheries Protection Unit along the highway for being corrupt. They receive bribes from the transporters, allow them to pass, but again come into the market to bother traders. However, George William Rabuhesi, the Fisheries Protection Unit officer in charge of Bunyangabu district, notes that no fish trader has come out to officially register and be given clear guidelines.
Be it fishmongers or fish traders who bring fish, smoked fish from Ngunguj, on top of district. And the majority of them sell immature fish. As a district, we have been cessation meeting with them, trying to show them the right type of fish, the right size of fish to sell, but stubbornly those people keep refusing to adhere.
Fish traders and locals have been urged to work with different authorities to fight the vice of illegal fishing.
We are your brothers, your sisters, your children. We even earn from this fish you are seeing. Our GDP is collapsing because of you. I request you people, please let us cooperate, avoid this. But don't do this business again. Have license, as you have said. Inquire from technical people.
Lieutenant Maurice Tibamanya, the Kasese Fort Portal Highway Fisheries Protection Unit officer, noted that they are to confiscate and ban immature fish in markets as a way of discouraging anyone who would wish to indulge in trading immature fish.
Get it from me and hear from me. This fish is going to be banned, and we shall do it using the court procedures. We have to acquire the order from court. Then after acquiring court order, we proceed to ban the fish. We shall dispose of. And that's all.
Report compiled by Samuel Amanyiri for the news.